5 minutes to go.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Tries to pass from full guard to half guard, but can't.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Pretty significant welt for the left side.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Good shot to the body. She's moved back to full guard now. She's working from side control.
Now closes the distance. Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight. Well, she left her body wide open, Joe, and as...
Oh! This could be it right here. She's in half guard now.
Oh, well placed with the hammer fist there by Namajunas.
Transitions to full guard. Looking to pass. Excellent sweep.
Rousey gets the takedown. Houston.
Postures up here.
Okay, back to her feet. Oh, look at her, Joe. She's hurt. Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you'd want to see from her.
Oh! Big shot.
Unbelievable.
Back up.
Wow, that takedown shook the canvas, Joe. Beautiful job to catch the leg and get this fight to the ground. You gotta think that made an impression on the judges sitting Octagon side here tonight. Well, she's up, but she looks hurt. Oh, the right hand is there for her.
Whoa! This could be it.
Whoa!
She's knocked down.
Oh! Unbelievable.
That's it. KO by ground and pound.
Yeah, Joe, that's about as good as it gets in terms of the ground and pound in modern-day mixed martial arts. She wasn't stalling. She wasn't trying to score points. She was trying to finish the fight. Certainly, you can say mission accomplished on that front as she gets the big TKO victory here in this round.
Let's see that again from another angle. Great angle here. Bam! Nighty night.
Well, there she is. Man, did she have it going here tonight as she gets the huge win by knockout. Near perfect execution, and that could be one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is calling stop to this contest at 4:17 of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout,
and there she is, ladies and gentlemen. She has the potential to be an absolute superstar, especially given what she did tonight. Biggest knockout victory of her career. Certainly kept the judges out of it as she said she was gonna do. Maybe she gets a bonus, I'm not sure. One thing I am sure of, Joe, she is gonna get a high-profile opponent next.